deserve that. So, why don't you just take these around like 20 minutes to just rest and take some time for yourself? When was the last time that you've done that? Well, take this time now. Don't forget to drink some water as well. Make yourself super comfortable and let me take care of you. Okay, so I have some items here that I thought that could be relaxing and also sound super good. So I'll try them, okay? We're gonna start with this brush. It is a wooden brush, but it is extremely soft. From this whole kit. I just love wooden bowls. It's, I don't know, find them so nice. Just put this down here. this will help your skin look even more glowy. I mean, your skin is already so perfect, but we're just taking care of it, okay? I hope you're being able to relax and take your mind off of everything that was bothering you today. Just take some time to think about things that you actually love, things that you enjoy doing, or even things that you would like to do in the future. Looking at your face makes me happy. So I can think about that when I want to relax. I'll think about you. Perfect. Hide a little bit more on your little cute. So, let me put this one down. Now I'm going to use this spatula. It is going to help the product spread on your skin. And it's also pretty good for your skin in general. So, we're just going to use it, okay? You ready? I'm just gonna get super close. Just go like this, and then like this. Perfect. So this is good, like under the eyes, and we just pull your skin up, and it helps with your skin texture. To know that you deserve to take some time for yourself and take care of yourself, body and mind. You deserve it. And I know that, especially if you're a guy, there's a lot of talking about, like, oh, that's a girly thing. I just hate when people say that. Everyone is allowed to take some time to take care of themselves, no matter what. So, don't be scared, don't be shy to take care of yourself, okay? You deserve everything. Alright, so, of what it does. It's kind of like a spatula as well. And we're just gonna use it on your skin. nice texture. Smells amazing. I like you. You do smell amazing. Okay, so I'm just gonna fold it and I will gently just dab it on your face just to remove the excess, okay? We'll just gently remove the excess. I'm sure you've been feeling a little bit tired lately. You've been doing so well. Even when you don't think you're doing so good. It's just your brain playing tricks on you. Because actually, you are doing amazing. Believe me. And whenever you try your best, is enough, even if you don't succeed, it is enough, and no one can ask you for more. Okay, and your face is all cleaned up. Look at that skin, you're always glowing. Skin, and again, this one smells amazing. Alright, so let me just open it. Oh, I love it so much. And let's put a little bit, we don't need too much because it does really like spread on your skin and hydrate. So we have a bit. This helped a little bit, just relaxing and getting some time off. Thank you so much for sharing your time with me. I appreciate your company, and I will see you soon.